Hello and happy new year. Just a quick one today. I'm going to do some Yorkshire puddings because we're having rib of beef as like a Sunday dinner kind of thing, and just Yorkshire puddings. Now, I was a big believer in the whole, you know, life's too short to be making these, and I used to buy them, much to everyone's disgust. However, one day I forgot. And well, actually, it's a long story, but we won't go into that right now. But anyway, I didn't have any, so Lynn decided to make some. They were absolutely delicious, and there was nothing to it. Dead easy. So, plain flour, 140 grams of plain flour, 140 grams. Get rid of the skin. And four eggs. You have to do like a split first, obviously, because this is I'm making the batter early because you leave it to stand in the fridge for a while to cool down, and it's better for it apparently. So 140 grams of flour, four eggs. A bit of salt and pepper. Give it a whirl. Just so it starts to come together like this. Nice and smooth. You want it as smooth as you can. Because the only other thing you're putting in here after this is milk. That's just to make it thinner. So get it into basically a paste. This should make enough for sort of four people. Okay, so it's a nice smooth batter, no bits in it anymore. A little bit more milk, not much. That's basically it. That now goes in the fridge. For as long as you like. This case, it's going to be about an hour, I would say. But nicely rested, and then when you bring it out, you add it to hot fat, put it back in the oven. I'll show you that bit, then I'll show you the finished product at the end, and that's pretty much it. So we're back again a little bit later on now, and I'm about to put the puddings in. So a little bit of oil in the bottom of your pudding tin. We're going to do all eight, and what we don't eat will freeze. And so that can go into the oven, 200 degrees for the oven, and then for about 10 minutes you get the oil up to temperature, you can put the mixture in. So I'm just going to get the oil out of the oven. So 200 degrees. try and do it this way. Sort of three quarters of the way up. Maybe a little bit more on some. There we go. That goes in the oven for about 20 minutes, so back soon. Right, so the Yorkshire's about to go out the oven. everything else is ready. Just wanted to show you these before I serve them. It's like an alien's been born. So that's 140 grams of flour, plain flour, 4 eggs, and some milk, salt, pepper to taste. Make sure your oil's really hot before you put your pudding mixture in. And then 20 to 25 minutes in the oven, depending on how crispy you like them. You can see there, they've come up beautifully. Thank you very much.